Actually, let's take this time to explain what's happening.
Okay.
Dongo shit, Squad's fuck. Here.
Who the fuck are these okay. idiots? Wait, God shit, I'm not the one who's supposed to say that.
Good job. So, Paul and Brando are here.
Yeah, we be.
No.
Maybe they'll stay until the end of the series. I don't know.
We'll see.
Depending on how... Can you get out of the way?
I need to get back into a position.
Okay, fine. Here we go. We are...
Well, this is Detroit, all right.
Yeah, we are Marcus.
Marcus.
What are we supposed to
Is our name Marcus Jamarcus?
No, it's Marcus Brody.
Hey, Marcus, sweetie? Can we not... A lot of noise in the background. I'm sorry. Hey, North.
Oh, she's not dead.
I was wondering where you were.
She was dead.
I needed to see the daylight.
I like it here.
Please don't fall.
And then he just trips and falls.
Please don't fall.
I like being alone for a while. We freed hundreds of our people, and they're still coming from all over the city. Those who dream of freedom come to Jericho. Something's changing. You seem preoccupied.
They all obey me. They follow me without question. And that much power feels good. And scary. At the same time.
All the media are talking about what we did last night. The humans are terrified. They're afraid of a civil war. Many of our people were burned in response to what happened. The humans hate us. They'll never give us our freedom.
No, not all humans are the same. Some of them understand that they can't stop us from becoming free forever.
You haven't said much about yourself since you've been with us. What was your life like before, Jericho?
Oh, no. I don't want to talk about Carl. I'll cry.
I was caring for an old man. He was like a father to me. He showed me that humans and androids can live together. What about you? You never told me about your past. What did you do before?
I don't want to talk about it.
That android you were looking at in the store. She reminded you of who you were, didn't she?
I'm killing it.
North, we're fighting together. We have to know things about each other to trust each other.
Holy shit.
I was nothing. A doll in a distributor program to satisfy humans. Just a toy designed for their pleasure.
You were Tracy? Or a sex bot or whatever?
One day I was with a man who rented me. And without knowing why, I realized I couldn't take it anymore.
Uh-oh.
I strangled him and I ran away.
Are you the android
They're
that escaped? That I didn't catch?
I shouldn't have told you.
Oh. No? Oh no, I know where this is going. Let's not go there. What was that?
I saw your memories.
Fuck!
Paul's house. When they left you for dead in his studio.
Congrats.
I saw your memories too. The Eden Club. The death of that man. I felt like I was there with you.
You are the android that escaped.
North.
Oh, that one. Okay, never mind.
You know what I'm talking about now?
Yeah, I know what you're talking
You're the android from the mission that I failed with Connor.
Alternatively, you may not have been able to catch her.
No, we're still Marcus. What are we doing?
We'll all be killed. Please, Marcus. It's not too late to change your mind.
You don't understand. We're finally going to show them who we really are. This place will go down in history.
What are we doing?
Killed on the spot.
That's a risk I'm prepared to take if it means freedom for our people.
Are you going to wobble, wobble, everybody?
Please don't do this.
They'll understand.
What are we doing?
We'll make them understand. This is the only way.
Convert more androids.
There are androids here who could join us. The more the
stronger. Marcus! Are you RA9?
So, no, right now I noticed it said you were Jericho.
You're free.
So you're an actual different persona right now. You're technically still Marcus, but anything you do is going to affect the.
Is it going to affect Jericho?
I actually like that. That's a cool idea.
Is there any more? Are there any more androids over here?
I'm sure there are.
There's one over there. Sorry, dude. I didn't mean to miss you. I just think that this is very, 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 very much not good if we're doing this in front of people. We're doing this in front of people. This is bad. How many people can I convert?
All of the androids.
Well, yeah, obviously. Where? Oh. Here, friend. While you're shopping. With your family. We are in trouble. And we're doing it in front of cops. We're doing it in front of cops. Oh, that's not a cop.
So does he have to touch people?
Yes, he has to touch the androids, apparently.
But can you go through?
You're awake now.
Okay. Someone's looking for their android. Hey, friend, come with me.
You're free now.
Hey, where do you think you're going? You get back here.
No, that's somebody else.
I need to block the street.
Okay. In the manhole cover.
Oh, that guy's giving you cover.
Just blocking, yeah.
Okay, but let me get all the androids I can first. Because I get the feeling that we're going to have a fight, and I think the more I have...
Or just a demonstration.
Yeah.
Oh, you're blocking the road so that you can do something in the streets.
Yeah.
I think we saw this in the trailer.
I didn't see anything about this game, so...
Okay.
Nope, alright. That's as far as I can go.
There might be people the other way. Like, over there, see the androids.
Those are the ones I converted.
You sure? Okay, that becomes a lot less cool because you deviated that those walls still pop up. I thought it was an in-universe thing, but I guess it's just a game system. That's unfortunate, but...
Uh-oh. Convert more androids. Okay. What?
Another Hera model.
No, but I mean, I don't have to touch her?
You're free now.
No. Like I said, he could do it through clothing, so I think the touching is just symbolic.
March?
Now he's a Jedi.
Oh my god. Yeah, no, I'm thinking I'm kind of agreeing with North right now. This might not be such a good idea.
Like, oh, a bunch of androids marching en masse together.
Symbol your army.
It's definitely like they're all free and not like anyone hacked them.
I stop. Nope. Oh, I do. Nope. Nope. Walk the other way. Come on. Well, that was really confusing.
No, that's not on you. That's just a dumb thing that happens anytime a villain changes perspectives.
Oopsies. LT? One.
Okay, so Marcus is just magic, is what I mean.
Yeah. He has to be RA9.
Gotta be some fucking bullshit.
Well, what else could he be? Just a special
android
kind of android?
He doesn't have to be RA9.
There's an extra one.
I think I got him.
No, there was
one more. There's one more on the left as well.
This way? Got him.
There was one. You only press the X over here.
No, I got the circle and an X.
Also, for some reason, you're not able to get the guy that's in the
entrance. Yeah, I see him. Can I kind of just go to him?
I don't know. It's probably going to force you back.
Yeah, I can't go any farther.
Disperse! Disperse immediately! That's an order!
You're really gonna try to take all of us down? I don't know.
Well, you wanna be pacifist, right?
Yeah.
Raise your hands.
Jesus Christ. Jesus fucking Christ.
Walk away, buddy.
Dispatch, this is Patrol 457. I got a lot of androids down here. I don't know, hundreds, thousands, and they're marching.
All right.
Yeah, they're marching down the street.
Set us free.
Fuck if I know.
We came here to demonstrate peacefully and tell humans that we are living beings. All we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we will open fire.
We're not looking for confrontation. We've done no harm. We have no intention of doing any. But know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering. If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Marcus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack. There's more of us. We can take them.
If we attack, we'll start a war.
Yeah, really?
We have to show them we're not violent. We should just stand our ground, even if it means dying.
This is your last chance. Disperse immediately, or you will all be killed.
What do I do?
Stand your ground.
We have to show them we won't back down. We stay right here.
Disperse! This is your last chance!
We have to make a statement. We have to stay put no matter what.
Please, Marcus. We can't let them slaughter us without fighting back.
We're not moving.
I
doing? They're gonna kill us all.
What do we do? What do I do?
You become a martyr.
I didn't click it. I know I have to be quick, but shit.
Nobody likes you now.
I should have sacrificed myself.
Come on, Maris. We gotta go.
Yeah, public opinion didn't go down.
Now the androids lost faith in you.
I got it.
You just gotta decide. Can't always ask for us.
I'm not asking you. I think better when I talk out loud, and you know that.
Except clearly it didn't work.
It didn't work. Because you didn't press anything.
Shut up, both of you. How many people fucked it up, I guess is the best question, huh? Alright, I don't feel too bad.
23%.
Hold on, go down for me, or zoom out. I want to see if any of these end in a skull.
I don't think...
Does it show a skull? I don't think it shows
it
a skull.
It won't show.
I'm pretty sure sometimes it does, or sometimes it very clearly shows that a branch ends.
Oh, well.